Today, we are going to learn all about how you can find and change your Wi-Fi network name and password. If you've never changed your Wi-Fi network name or password, you can refer to the sticker on the back of your modem. The sticker contains your Wi-Fi network name and password. Another way you can find your Wi-Fi network name and password is from the screen of your modem. First, we will go through the steps for the Home Hub 3000, followed by separate steps for the Home Hub 4000 and Giga Hub. This is how you can find your Wi-Fi network name and password if you have the Home Hub 3000. Pressing the key button on the front of your Home Hub 3000, your Wi-Fi network name and password will scroll across the screen for a few seconds. Now, let's go through how you can find your password on the Home Hub 4000 and the Giga Hub. Press the down arrow key on the front until you reach Wi-Fi password in the menu. Press OK, and your Wi-Fi network name and password will scroll across the screen for a few seconds. Here's how you can find and change your Wi-Fi network name and password from your web browser. The first step is to be connected to your modem and then open your web browser. Now type in the following web address without any spaces. Now find and click on Manage My Wi-Fi. You may be asked to enter an administrator password. Unless you've changed your administrator password, it should be the serial number that you can find on the sticker at the back of your modem. Before the next steps, check and see that your primary Wi-Fi network is set to on. You can now change your Wi-Fi name and password to something that's easier to remember. Click Save to save your changes. Great, we finished going through how you can view and update your Wi-Fi network name and password. Thanks for watching. For more support, visit bell.ca/support or connect with our community forum at bell.ca/forum.